Welcome to Fraser Technologies blogs. We'll be looking at how to map new charge code for a department. Open blog.frasertechnologies.com and search option, enter map charge code and search. Select how to map new charge code for a department. Here you can see the step-by-step procedure with images. In Fraser application, open accounts module and select account settings. Then select charge map. Click the create button in the top right corner. Here select the department, select the charge, select the currency, select the cost COA for this particular department, select the cost tax group code if required, then select the sales COA for this particular department, then select the sales tax group code if required, then click save. Then the charge will be mapped to a department. This is the process. Let's see this in Fraser application. Open accounts module, scroll down, select account settings, then select charge map, click the create button in the top right corner, here enter the required details, select the department, select the charge, select the currency, scroll down, select the cost COA for this particular department. Select the cost tax group code if required. Select the sales COA for this particular department. Select the sales tax group code if required. Then click save. Now the charge has been mapped to a department. This is how to map charge to a department. Thanks for watching.